Got him. Fishing with the three-way slip sinker rigs today. I'm gonna do some scouting for perch and panfish. Big ones, I hope. I'm on a drop-off right now, same one I hit yesterday in the last bait fishing video. First fish is a huge jumbo. Awesome. Listen to that drag squeal as I lift him up. Massive perch. That's what I was hoping for. I think I spooked a couple of them yesterday. That is a really nice yellow perch. Solid 14 incher, I bet. Go measure them quick. Wow. I'm using half pieces of Nightcrawler because they're not hitting very well. Water's really cold and they're being finicky. That's why I could set the hook on this guy right away. If it was a whole piece of Nightcrawler. See, I just had the hook barely sticking out of the end of it. If it was a whole piece, it would have been tough because he would have chewed on it a little bit. Yeah, let's measure this guy quick. He is 14.1. Beautiful perch. Not bad at all. Feels like he's got some eggs in there. Definitely, she does. That is a really nice yellow perch. Not a monster, but just a beauty. It's always nice when the first fish is a master angler fish. One thing I wanted to mention is when it comes to keeping fish, one thing I really like to do is if I'm gonna keep a fish, I like to make sure it's like around average size or a little bit better because I like to trophy hunt a lot too. And releasing a fish like this, a 14.1 inch perch, it gives me a better chance in the future of catching a trophy 15 inch perch or a better one, a 16 or a 17. Once you get above 15 in most places, these guys get really rare. So when you do catch that big perch once in a while, it's really nice to let them go. It gives trophy hunters a much better opportunity, as they spend a lot of time looking for a bigger fish than this. So I'll let her go. Before I keep fishing here, I figured I'd show you the rig I'm using and some of the details about what I'm doing here. Rig's a three-way slip sinker rig that I use in most of my bait fishing videos. Generally, I started with like a size 4 or 6. Today I'm using 4 aberdeen hooks. And then off that, I have a fluoro leader, 6-pound test today, and then a size 18 barrel swivel right there, and then main line. And on the main line, I have a sliding barrel swivel, and then off of that, I usually have lighter mono connected to a weight. I make the mono lighter in case it the weight snags up, so the weight breaks off first and not the rest of my rig. It's exactly like a three-way rig, except for the sliding part. I make it add two little barrel swivels instead of a three-way swivel, so that when the weight gets really far away from the hook, like if the fish is nipping at it or whatever, he's still pulling on the rod tip and not the weight. So I get more information about what's going on down there, basically. And aside from that, the fish were in the bays a week ago, and now it seems like they moved out. I couldn't catch them in the bays several times now. So I came out on this jetty. It's mid-April. I came out on this jetty and the water's really cold still, but it drops off faster here. And I've been nailing perch for 2 days straight here. Not a ton, but there's at least one school moving around in the area. So that's about it. It's pretty simple. I think I got him this time. Awesome. He was being so careful. Definitely doesn't feel like a sunfish. Feels pretty good sized. Oh, it's a really feisty perch. Awesome. Man, he was playing with it so carefully. A little smaller than the last one, but still a really nice jumbo. This is a smart perch right here. I had to fight him like 4 times to finally get him. Yeah, I got him. Played with it for a while and I let him take it. Just wanted to make sure he had it. Doesn't feel like a big one, but solid one for sure. Yeah, it's not a bad perch at all. Another jumbo maybe right on the line of jumbo size, somewhere around there. Depends what you call a jumbo, I guess. That's definitely an 11 incher, I think. There we go. Had to switch over to a whole night crawler because I just couldn't get any more hits on halves. Oh man, that's another beauty. So, you know, a whole night crawler, I mean, the downside is I gotta let them eat it for a second, but the upside is it's a larger profile bait, so I gotta hit right away. Oh man, another nice perch. Solid one. 11 and a half maybe. Right around there. Started checking the rods and looks like I got a fish. It's just sitting there, not tugging at all. Oh, that's another nice perch. Starting to hit again. It's like they're coming back through or something. Oh, that's a better one. And another beauty. It's probably a 13. Real nice one. Not bad at all. There we go. I accidentally fell asleep for a while. Woke up, none of my rods are in the water. Feels bigger. Feels really big for perch sized, so I don't think it's a perch. Is it? Nope, it's a bullhead. There we go. Sweet. That is neat. Bullheads are hitting again. I was going to say, I saw the yellow for a second. See, if this is a perch, it's a huge one. Just from how it's fighting. So we're having a net would help. That's a really nice bullhead. Looks like a 16 or so to me. Right around there. Can measure him quick. Long and skinny. Oh man. Just under 17. 16 3 quarters. That's a great bullhead. Getting warm enough where the bullheads are starting to hit. This just doesn't feel like a perch. Feels too big. I don't want to say that, but you know, it's unlikely it's a perch. Oh, another big bullhead. Wow. Nice one. Another nice one. Wowie. Oh man. I don't know if it's as long, but it's definitely fatter. Just a giant bullhead with girth. Measure him quick. Just wondering. Yeah, he's over 16. 16 and a quarter. Super fat too. Another nice one. There we go. Feels like a bigger fish. Doubt it's a perch. Seriously doubt it. Probably another bullhead, I'm guessing, because they're... Once they start hitting, man, they just move in heavy, I think. Yeah, it's fighting pretty hard, too. Bullheads have been doing that lately. Last time I caught them, they were fighting super hard. Yeah, it's a bullhead. They warmed up again. Took one 60, 70 degree day today. And they're back at it. So they cooled off for a while. Another solid bullhead, 14, 15 inches, probably hit 15. There we go. Probably another bullhead. Yeah, gotta be. Fighting too hard. Yep. Oh, another solid bullhead. Oh yeah, 16 and a half. That's a big one, big belly, definitely a heavy one. This one's getting a hit the whole time I was fighting the other fish. Bullheads are definitely warming up, big time. Definitely. You can tell, like, I'm right on the edge of the bullhead bite. They're just starting to heat up again because they weren't hitting this morning very well. Shoot, crossed my own line. Yep. Another one. Jeez. Oh, man. Yeah, another solid 15 plus. Fat. Big bullhead. Last one was 16 and a half. This one's definitely over 15 by a little. There we go. Sweet. Waited 10 minutes and got 3 hits at once. These bullheads are just coming in like a swarm. So many. Just heats up a little bit, they'll just push in and start eating. It's not a really big one, but it's definitely a nice one. Oops, slipped out of my hands there. Line everywhere, kind of a mess, but 15 and a half probably, right around there. There we go. Oh, it's another perch. Awesome. Good to see there's still some roaming around, I guess. I didn't clean them out or catch them all or whatever. Oh, that's a beauty. 11 and a half fish, maybe. Not as tall on the back, though, as the other ones, but great fish. Might be a 12. Funny how I keep getting double hits. It's like they're schooled up together. Heavy. You know? Or something. I don't know. This is a different type of fish. It's a bullhead. Take it back. Thought it was another perch for a second. But he took it way the heck over there. It was out that way. The line. Another bullhead. Sweet. I can bite down real hard, just like a channel cat. That's why my hands are all destroyed and black from last time I did this, from them chomping down on me. That's a solid 15, 15 and a quarter. Sweet. There we go. Feels like a perch. better one. I haven't seen them though. Yep, it is a perch. They kind of fight with like weird little quick head shakes, and those bullheads just dog it. Yeah, that's not a bad one. Not as good as it felt, but still a, you know, in the kind of in the jumbo range, smaller jumbo. Solid 11, for sure. 11, 11 and a quarter. There we go. I don't expect this to happen, but my dream today is to CPR a 15-inch perch or a 18-inch bullhead. It's always kind of my dream, though, to catch trophies, but it's a decent bullhead. Cool. Bad. I don't know if I've caught one under 15 yet. It's pretty amazing. Got him. This is a bullhead. It's definitely a small one. Might be a perch. Nice perch. Like, nicer than 11. Might be. Running like a bullhead though, it seems like. Yeah, small bullhead. Little guy. One I can lift for sure. As long as I don't get poked. Smallest one of the day. 14 probably. 14 incher. That's more like a bullhead. For sure. Heavy. Oh, it's a walleye. How unexpected. Walleyes do feel heavy too, that is true. You know, just kind of like a lump coming in, sort of. Weird. Not unheard of, but just not normal. Can a walleye in any sort of conditions? Yeah, it happens. But not what I would expect, I guess, this is what I'd say. That's a solid walleye right there. There we go. Oh, it's a big perch. Oh, come on. Don't fall off. Stan, you're what I'm looking for. Big boy. How big are you though? I can't tell. Pretty big. Wow, big fatty with eggs. Oh my gosh, second giant of the day. Wow, look at those eggs too. That's a solid 14, that's for sure. I think that's one to release. Another big one. As I was saying earlier, that 14.1 inch perch, I like to let these guys go when they're 14 inches or better because I think their worth is considerably more as a potential trophy fish than as a few ounces of meat on someone's plate. You know, same with most master angler sport fish. I like to release them when they like usually hit master angler size because then I have a better chance in the future of getting a 15 incher or a 16 or a 17. It's a beautiful perch though. Super fat, 14 and a quarter. Awesome fish. So I'll let this girl go. She's also a breeder. That's another one. Kind of standing me up there for a moment. Another bullhead maybe? Man, so close today, catching trophies, so close to a 15-inch perch, twice. within an inch twice. Less than an inch away twice. Crazy. This will probably be like a 17.9 inch bullhead, so I won't hit my 18 today either. Nah, it's just a decent one. But this is good fishing though. This is a lot of fun. Trophies or not. Oh. Whoa. There's been a lot of big bass jumping today. That might have been a carp though, I'm not sure. That's another solid one. 15 and a half-ish. Fat. This definitely has a fish on it. I think that one does too, maybe. Busy making that slip sinker rig thing. Both these poles are going off the whole time. The slip sinker video, I mean. So busy. Yeah, this feels like a bullhead. Running in circles, taking drag, and dogging it. Definitely a bullhead. Or not a perch. That's all I know, is it's not a perch. Maybe a sucker. Nice bullhead. Little better one. Oh, 15, 16 maybe? First guess. Let's take a look. That's a solid one. It's a thick one. Man, they bite hard. That really hurts my hand. Oh, lay straight for me. It's probably a 16. Right around there. Beauty. Real thick one. This doesn't feel like a bullhead. Feels like a big perch. Awesome. He's wiggling like a perch. That's another solid one. So many jumbos today. Awesome. Just nice quality jumbo perch. That's a probably around 12 and a half, I'd say. At least 12 for sure. Nice perch. Over and over again. Another fish. I'm getting tired. Like a bullhead. Go around the stringer. Go around. Please. Yeah, not a very big one. Good sized. Decent. Not a big one though. Probably one of the smallest two of the day, but still decent. Got me with his spine. That's gonna hurt. Alright. Yeah, probably a 15 incher. Right around there. This feels like a nice perch. It's doing that wiggly thing. Yep. Another jumbo. Beauty. Man. Great perch fishing. Just keep coming in schools, waves of them, you know. Oh shoot. I really get him to open his mouth there, but another solid 12 incher maybe. There we go. Another bullhead. I was really hoping on a 17 inch perch. Just like always. Nope, crossing my line. No, don't do that. Not good. Line's drifting a little too close to each other. Alright. Grab him here. That's a solid one. Nice big head on him. 16 incher probably. Maybe a little more. a nice one. Oh, man. That's a walleye. Neat. Get him here. There we go. Sweet. 18 or so inch walleye. Neat. Well, I'd love to keep trophy hunting like Sisyphus, but I'm out of bait finally. My rigs are all tangled and cut up for the 100th time. And I gotta take some of these smaller fish to my friend so he can cut them up tonight before he goes to sleep. So I gotta get out of here.